14, and Jackson has a new mayor, and he could be sworn in as early as today.
Tony Yarber beat Chokwe Antar Lumumba to replace his late father, Chokwe Lumumba. Our Tammy Estwick spoke to the mayor-elect about what's next.
A room full of excited Yarber supporters. Take a look around the crowd. You can see people with their cell phones out taking pictures with Yarber. A lot of happy people tonight after Yarber beat out Chokwe Antar Lumumba for the spot as Jackson's next mayor. We actually got a chance to talk to Yarber last night about his campaign win.
Is there anything that Lumumba did that you like that you plan on keeping?
Well, what Lumumba's taught us is that you have to engage the people, that you have to bring the people into the process. And so that's what we're going to do. We're going to continue to put this model around the city of bringing people together, bringing their brilliant minds, picking those brilliant minds, and trying to bring out the best kinds of opportunities for our city that we can.
Cautiously optimistic is what you told me earlier this evening. How are you feeling now?
Well, I'm feeling good. We're going to enjoy this for another 35, 40 minutes, and then we'll recollect ourselves because, again, there's a job that has to be done as soon as tomorrow. And so we won't be too consumed in the victory. We got to get consumed in the work.
Yarber says he's ready to hit the ground running. He says he knows he has to take the oath of office, but he wants to take it as soon as 7:15 in the morning if possible. Now, he also said that he's concerned about infrastructure in the city of Jackson. That's one of the first things he says he's going to focus on. He says he also wants to make sure that he talks to department heads this week. He's going to request a report from them by the end of the week about their departments and what they're doing so he can decide whether he's going to keep them or let them go. In Jackson, Tammy Estwick, 16 WAPT News.